behind a house. And it belongs to the golf course, so it was actually pretty funny because there used to be not a fence there to block off the restrooms, the view of them. But now there's a fence there. I guess it's, I'm pretty sure it's because now that there is a house right there. Good shout. Oh, my tongue is rolling again. Anyway, guys, I'd like to give out a shout out to one of my good friends, Jose Servin. He's been in Dyersburg for quite a while now, and I just want to wish him the best of luck in Dyersburg, because Dyersburg is a really fun town when you get to know him. It's a fun place to get to know it, but I have one of that pretty beautiful. There's some golfers out here. There's this house up there. That's where my parents used to live. Anyway, guys, that's a little bit of lake right there. Anyway, guys. Guys, can see. Anyway, guys, here we go. guys, there's some ducks jumping in the pond. Hey there, doggy. This was a beautiful rose head I just had to pick out, guys. Put it right there. Well, yeah, guys, that's what most of the people like out in terms is rose heads and roses and all that stuff. It's pretty cool. It's either in Dyesburg, it's one of the most unlikely towns to. Down this area real quick. This guy is right here. Down here is actually Look what, guys, found a moonshine bottle. Found a bottle of moonshine, guys. So, I'm just gonna put it right here. Moonshine. Apparently some people have been drinking down here, guys. Come on, guys. Put the speed limit at 10 miles per hour. Wow. Huh.